The squirrel ran off, and now she's trying to find it again.